Element is one of the largest testing, inspection and certification groups in Singapore with a focus on building assurance. We have a very wide range of services to support that sector, starting with construction material and product testing, moving on to fire product certification, geotechnical testing and instrumentation, and also environmental testing and calibration. Hi, I'm Alistair Beck, and I'm Director of the Built Environment covering Southeast Asia for Element. This wide range of services allows us to support projects all the way through from the initial inception through to design, specification, construction, and then after construction through the in-service and maintenance support of that building. Element's overall vision is making tomorrow safer than today. All of our activities in building assurance in Singapore are geared towards that.
I'm Basav Bhattacharya. I'm technical lead for specialized testing in the MEAP region. We offer high-end testing such as fracture toughness testing, sour surface corrosion testing, high temperature corrosion testing. And these are very important for component selection for subsea. In our laboratory in Tuvas, we have high-end equipment such as universal tensile machine, corrosion setup, high temperature corrosion setup, optical microscope, and electron microscope.
Recently, we have been working closely with industry partners on the testing for steel fiber reinforced concrete, testing on the high performance concrete, as well as the epoxy coated rebars. I'm Shirley, and I'm the General Manager of Element Singapore in construction testing. In our construction laboratory, we always deal with a high volume of testing. So on-time delivery and safety always the main challenge in our day-to-day operations and not compromising the quality of the results.
I'm Eric Law, the General Manager for Testing, Inspection and Certification Service in Singapore. As our economy moves towards digitalization, Industry 4.0, it's imperative that for testing inspection business, we should move towards that direction. Hence, we have also purchased calibration equipment that are automated and computerized that will provide our customers faster and more accurate way of calibrating as well as meeting the latest standard.
We specialize in geotechnical instrumentation and monitoring, soil investigation and structural health monitoring. My name is Shui-Sin Wu, General Manager from Element Geotechnical Business. Geotechnical instrumentation and monitoring is to monitor the movement of ground and the bedding due to the construction works and also the safety of bedding and structures, including MRT tunnel. Soil investigation is to provide the information of soil layers to get the safe design of the beddings and structures. Structural health monitoring is long-term monitoring service using fiber optic sensors.
Element has some of the best technical experts in the world, but what makes it a pleasure working here is the way we work together in teams with a focus on solving problems.
Making tomorrow safer than today.